There are two ways to add an event to a calendar. If you want to quickly add an event or two to a calendar directly on a team site, all you have to do is click on the day in your calendar to bring up the Add link. Click the Add link and enter a title for your event or appointment, add a location, set the duration and recurrence, and then click Save. Your event is now added to the calendar. Now, if you want to add multiple entries into the calendar, there is a faster way to do this. We are going to work with the calendar as an editable list. With this method, however, you cannot set recurrence for the event. To set recurring events, open the item individually at a later time. So, on your team site, click the title of the calendar. In this case, we'll access the marketing calendar on the sales and marketing site. Now, click the calendar tab if it's not already selected. On the ribbon, under Current View, select All Events under Public. Now your events appear in the list format, and you can add items to this quickly as you would with any other kind of list. Click the Edit link and begin entering your events. The title, the location, and the start and end times. When you're done, click the Stop link. The item has been added. Now, to view the list in Calendar View again, just click the List tab on the ribbon, and then, under Current View, select Calendar. The calendar appears showing the event you just added.